I'm hopping on.
What's going on?
Oh!
Oh! My
boots!
Dude, you can't lose.
Oh my god.
I know. Yeah! It was bad, I know. I'm not an editor, okay? They don't put me out to be an editor. You can't expect me to do that, okay? That's pretty good. Never have been an editor, never will. That's what they always say. But let me give you some backstory. So, we have an SMP, and we invited this guy on the SMP. I'm inviting a lot of people on from Reddit. Like, 75% of these people, I don't know. But you can get, like, a grip of when you can trust them. But this guy, like, he seemed chill. But the day after he came onto the server, you know, we started losing things from our chests. Actually, me not so much, but, like, more of my friends were losing, like, tons of iron, tons of ender pearls, like, nether stuff. And this guy was getting, like, diamond achievements, like, right after he joined. So we were sus of him already. So basically, we invite him on. We kind of lure him into a trap. But we're not even sure if it's him or not. And we're just trying to get, you know, people's stuff back because they've been working for, like, hours to get the stuff. And you're just going to have to see what happens. So enjoy the video. Get your snacks. And I'll be back at the end.
Yeah, so let's do the PvP minigame first. And then
hope he comes on.
Let's not, like, all check his chest, because, like, obviously that's what we want to see, but if we all, like, if he puts stuff in his chest and we all run looking to it.
Yeah, exactly.
Let's just look to it at first. Let's wait, and while we're in the middle, I'll, like, kind of inconspicuously just, like, opens everyone's chest.
Yeah.
So I'm not doing the game?
No. I don't want to do the game either. I'll say, like, welcome everyone to the...
No, I'll do that. Why would we...
I guess so. I'll tell you what to say if you don't know what to say.
I'm just gonna say, welcome to the game, whatever. Like, blah, blah.
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, Robo, I'm hopping on. He's coming on.
Okay. What should we say?
Say, like... First out... Find out where the hell he spawns at.
I don't want him to say it in the chat. No, but just spread out. Make sure he comes right away. So what if we do if we see he has, like, some of the stuff that he is missing? We just ban him immediately?
No, we confront him when he was robbing you the entire time.
Okay. Where is he? Find him.
I don't know.
Oh. Where the hell is he?
We have to find him.
I don't know. Oh, I see him.
Where? Oh, wait. Is that him? Yeah, I see him too. He's got full iron. Okay, we're bringing him over here.
It's funny because we all want to bash this guy's skull in.
We know he came from the Bruce Forest. That's for sure. He's putting stuff away.
I'm gonna check everyone's chest.
Ditto's not putting stuff in the chest.
He can't do it. Oh.
Wait for Ditto. Okay.
Not yet,
let's go. You did say, wait, hold on.
Oh my god, he's got 16 ender pearls.
Yep, that's him. We got him. On this one? Yeah, look at that.
100%.
It's all fresh arms.
Oh, my boots!
Alright, so now what? We have to go back to his base.
Alright, I'm gonna look for it.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Okay, we gotta get Dildo to get his stuff, so I can follow him. Like, Dildo, can we use the lodestone for a minigame real quick or something?
Oh, we could try that. And first to find it, I thought you had
it. He's alright, I'm gonna follow him. Everyone stay here, okay?
Where's he going?
Okay. He's gonna get lodestone. Thanks, Doc. You can't lose him.
Oh.
quite drunk at all.
See chess. I found it. Oh,
okay.
He's gonna see me. I'm digging down. It was
should we
right
just like
near
stop
my...
it now? What should we do?
I'm gonna say, how did you get all this stuff in your chest?
If he tries to enderpearl back, just ban him immediately.
Take all your just take all of our stuff back. Okay, I got your brute.
Take the sword.
This guy looks like stealing
oh,
a bunch of stuff.
Lord him on.
8 times. Wow, so he stole. This guy like just came on for a little bit. He stole everything. Everyone. Wait, I didn't have all those
animals. Yeah.
Oh, I had a see, your soul piece is out.